स्पोर्ट्स से जुड़ी किसी भी छोटी या बड़ी अपडेट के लिए सब्सक्राइब करें स्पोर्ट्स तक, और साथ ही किसी भी नोटिफिकेशन को पाने के लिए बेल आइकन को दबाना ना भूलें।
On the big bash, you've spoken previously about how you like Australia as a country. You know, when you're done with your international career, there's a stint here appeal, and I suppose broadly, would you like to see the BCCI sort of change its stance and maybe allow even some of the younger guys to come out here for the big bash?
Look, I don't know whether that stance or that particular aspect is going to change in the future. As far as I'm concerned about playing more cricket when I'm done, I don't think I'm in that zone at all, to be honest. I have played enough cricket in the last 5 years, and look, I can't comment on even the first thing I'm going to do when I retire, because I don't feel like I'm going to pick up the bat again, to be honest. I'd be spent. The day I finish, I'd be totally spent, and that's the reason I'm going to stop playing cricket. So I don't see myself coming back again and again. I think once I'm done, I'd be done, and I wouldn't be seen around the scene. A holiday is good, but not picking up the bat, mate.